In this video, we discuss some important works of Hicks, The Theory of Wages 1932, The Valuation of Social Income 1940, A Revision of Demand Theory 1956, Capital and Growth 1965, A Theory of Economic History 1969, Capital and Time, A Neo-Austrian Theory 1973, The Crisis in Keynesian Economics 1974, Causality in Economics 1979. Subscribe the channel, like the video.